here at Cape Karikari. This is Metai Bay. And I just thought I'd get a shot of this on a nice blue sky afternoon. It really is a lovely, lovely spot. It's very hard to anchor here most of the time because it's quite exposed to the ocean, which is out there. But we tuck in behind this big rock coming into view now, and it gives us shelter. We've just walked along this beach to the far distance and walked over the land and onto the beach on the other side, which is actually Cape Karikari. We're going to go around there now. But when the sky is blue and the sun is out, this place really is lovely. Quite empty of tourists at the moment, but over in the distance there is a big campground, and lots of campers do come and use the beach in the summer. But now there's only a sprinkling of people. We've also had dolphins come into this bay and kayaking around that rock's lots of fun, especially when there's a decent swell coming in.
A bit of play. Still following along at the front. Here come some others. They're very excited. Very excited. Thank you. Danny. Can you hear him? He's flapping around. The friendliest dolphins we have ever seen.
They sound like they're out of breath. Very playful. They're very playful. Coming in pretty close. Right down here. Look, honey. See, they've got their little babies with them, hey? Oh, wow. That was great. Yes. That's great, isn't it? They're coming in again, honey. They're right down here. Yes, I think that's the one with the damaged dorsal fin. Actually, it isn't. There's one bigger than that one. Look at the one in the distance. They're really getting along. Look at him go. Well, I wonder if I eat raw fish, I'll get this this much energy. These ones out the back there are really honking along. Wow, they jumped so high.
Their mothers were just trying to get them settled for the night.
Yeah.